Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Yeah! Demand breach detected.
only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Thank you. Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels. Do not breach detected.
Thank you.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching. Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Aegis is available 24 hours a day.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Still alive. I have detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.